What's up, here Dr. BC, and in this episode I will show you how to unlock bootloader on Moto E and how to root Moto E. My request to all of you, do this at your own risk, and BCD Tech is not responsible for any damage that you can do with your phone while repeating these steps. This is Moto E. For our previous video on this phone, please click on the link flashing on your screen. In this video, I will show you how to unlock bootloader on Moto E and how to root this device. First of all, I will show you the Android version on the device. Let's go to Setting and then to About Phone. Here you can see that this is Moto E and the Android version is 4.4.2. Here the baseband, kernel, system version and the build number. Now first of all, you have to turn on the developer mode on the phone. For that, tap this build number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 times, and here you can see that you are now a developer. Now go back and here you can see the developer option. Now tap this developer option and this is on by default, and here you have to check this USB debugging mode. Just tap this debugging mode and then press OK. Now the USB debugging mode is on the Moto E, and now go back again. To root this device, first you have to unlock the bootloader. To unlock that, first of all you have to go into fastboot mode or the bootloader mode. For that, connect this phone to the computer and use some ADB commands to boot this phone into a bootloader mode. Right now I am not doing that. I am going by the second method. For that, turn off the phone. For that, tap and hold power key and then tap power off and then OK. Now the Moto E is shutting down. When it shuts down completely, then go to right bezel and here tap and hold this volume key down and then this power key for few seconds. After few seconds, release the power key and then this volume key. Now on the display, you can see the ADB fastboot flash mode. Here you can see that the bootloader of the device is locked and here is the some boot commands. Now connect the USB cable to the Moto E to unlock the bootloader. Now I have connected a micro USB data cable. Now go to the PC. For unlocking Moto E, you have to search the unlocking Moto E on Google search. And here down in the search result, you will see a Motorola site saying unlocking support for bootloader mode for Motorola. Now when you click this, you will land on a Motorola page. On this page, you have to enter the Google account detail to log in. And then you have land on this step 2 page. Now first is to install Android SDK for ADB commands. For that, go to developer site and download and then install Google SDK. If you don't want this, you can download this ADB setup file. This is around 9 MB. Once you have downloaded this, install ADB driver also. And once you have completed that driver installation, then there is no need for Google SDK. Here you can see that you have to boot the phone into bootloader menu and then type this command on CMD prompt. On the command prompt, first of all, I will show you whether ADB is installed or not. Type ADB and then enter. Here you can see the options with ADB commands. Once verified, paste the command. Here you can see the couple of data. Now you have to copy that data, mark, and then copy all of this data and then press Ctrl C. Now go to the folder, make a text file, new, and then new text file, and then open it. And then paste the data. Oh, okay, Ctrl Z. Try again. Mark and then copy. Ctrl C and then Ctrl V. Yeah, now this is copied. Now you have to delete the space. Go to the end of the line and press delete. Again delete and finally all is on single line. Now select all and then copy. Now go back to the site. And here you have to enter that data, paste the data and then press. Can my device be unlocked? Verifying eligibility. If your device is unlockable, a request unlock key button appear at the bottom of the space. If you go down and click this I agree. And when this is verified, then here you will see a request unlock key. And when you tap this, you will get the unlock key on your mail that you used while registering with Motorola site. Here I had got that unlock key, and now you have gone to this page, that is step 3. Now you have to type this command fastboot om unlock. Copy this command and then go to command prompt and then paste here. Now copy the unlock key that you had get on the mail, copy, and then on the command menu paste. Now press the enter button, and here on the device you can see the unlock. Now it will take time, wait for the rebooting. Now it is rebooting, and here you can see the warning bootloader unlock. Here is the some alerts about the unlock, critical software component alert and else. Visit the Motorola unlock bootloader for more information and for the copy of applicable legal agreements. Now the phone is rebooted. It is starting with a nice animation. Nice. Now it will take time here. Now the phone is full formatted and the user data is erased. The bootloader is now unlocked and the warranty is void. The phone is factory reset, so it will take time. So unlocking bootloader, wipe the user data and factory reset the phone. So make sure you have taken the backup of all of your important data before proceeding to unlock step. Preparing device. Please wait here. Now the phone is booted to the first boot screen. Now I will skip all of this step here. You can see how to configure the phone through the first boot screen in our previous video on unboxing. See the link of the video flashing on the screen. Now the phone is booted up. The welcome screen. Here is the couple of new notification. Clear all. Now I will show you the lock status of the phone. For that, turn off the phone and then tap OK. Take out the USB cable so that this phone will not go in charging mode. Now Moto E is turned off. Now press the volume down key, then power key. And after a few seconds, release both key. Now phone is in fast boot mode. Here on the display, you can see that device is unlocked and status code is 3. So Moto E bootloader is now unlocked and you can now root this device. This completes the unlock part of Moto E. Now I will move to the next part of the video, that is rooting. Now to root this phone, reboot the Moto E normally. Just press this volume up button. Now Moto E start rebooting. Here is the same warning message. You can get rid of that. I will show you this at the end of this video. Now wait this. The Moto E is rebooted. That is nice animation. The first reboot will take time, but after that Moto E will boot up fast. The Moto E boot very fast as compared to other phone. Now I think it is the last, and here Moto E is booted up. The first thing you have to do here is to connect the phone to the PC. Okay, before that I have to turn on the USB debugging mode. This is done only for rebooting the phone into bootloader mode. You can skip this and directly go to bootloader mode by key combinations. As the phone is reset, so the debugging mode is off. Here you can see that the developer option is disabled. Go to about phone and then tap this build number 7 times and the developer mode is on. Now go back and here you can see the developer option. Now the developer options are enabled, and check this USB debugging and then tap OK. Now the USB debugging mode is on. Now connect this phone to the PC. Here you can see that RSA fingerprint. Tap always allow and then tap OK. Now you can see that USB debugging connected and connected media device. Take this phone aside. Now I have to copy some files to the phone. Go to PC. The files are like that. Update superuser SU and the file manager. Copy this and then paste either into internal storage or external storage. I will prefer internal. Right click and then paste. Now the two files are pasted. Now go back to our main file location. Now files are copied. Now I will show you how to root Moto E. This is XDA developer page and I am using this method to root my Moto E. And according to him, I had to flash the TWRP recovery first from here. Here is the TWRP for Moto E. This is again from the same XDA developer member. Here are pre-requirements, bugs, and here is the instruction. First of all, unlock the bootloader as I had already done this. Then reboot the phone into bootloader mode. Either you can use the command. For that, you have to enable the USB debugging mode or you can use the key combinations. Once the developer option is enabled, use command adb reboot bootloader. Copy that on the command prompt and press enter. Now you can see that the phone automatically reboots into bootloader. Here is the fast boot menu. Now you have to run this command fastboot flash recovery recovery.image. The TWRP recovery on Moto E is downloaded from here. Once it is downloaded, put the files here and rename the file to recovery.img, else the command will not work. Once you have done that, paste the command, that is fastboot flash recovery recovery.img, and then press enter. And here on the phone you can see that mismatch partition size recovery, and you can see that done. Now you have to reboot phone into recovery. Here it says that fastboot reboot, and when Moto E is rebooted, use ADB reboot recovery. Better is to go directly from here by pressing the volume down button and then navigate to recovery. And when it is on recovery, then press the volume up key. The phone reboots, again the same warning, bootloader unlock image. And here is the team win recovery. Now here in this recovery menu, don't touch the display of the phone. There is bug in recovery file. The TWRP is built on third party kernel, as Motorola has not released the kernel for Moto E, so the touch has some issues. Now put the phone aside until you see the blank display. Wait, this will take maximum up to 1 minute. Wait for the display to be off. Now the display is turned off. Now press the power button, and here you can see that the touch is working. Now from here you have to tap this install and then press. Oh, I have to go back, press install and then go down, and here is the update superSU file. Tap this to select and then tap add more to the zip. Here the file manager, here two of the maximum, and now swipe this to install zip. Now you can see that zips are installing, and once completed you can reboot this device directly from here. The Moto E starts rebooting. Again, this will take time to reboot. Now the phone is rebooting. Here you can see that the two applications are installed, and Moto E is optimizing that application, as I have flashed the recovery image. Now the phone is booted. Now unlock the phone. Again, USB debugging is connected. Go to the application drawer, and here in the last you will see a super user app. Tap to open. No thanks. So you can see that it is installed and the Moto E is successfully rooted. Now I will show you the root status on the phone. Go to File Explorer. Here is the root checker app. This asks, go to setting, unknown source, tap OK, and go back to the Explorer and install this root checker. Now I had installed a root checker application. Tap open, encryption go, check. Now application asked for root permission, grant it, and here you can see that the phone is now rooted. So by couple of steps you can root your Moto E, and there is no problem in doing that. So it is very easy. Now only one problem remains on the phone, that is warning boot logo. When you turn on the phone you will see this image every time. Now in this part of the video I will show you how to get rid of that without losing the root status or without locking the bootloader. For that, again you have to boot Moto E into bootloader mode. Here I am waiting for boot up, and then by going into command mode I will go into bootloader mode. Now Moto E is booted up. Take out the USB cable, unlock the device and put back the USB cable. Now connected media device, connected USB debugging. Now go on the computer, type ADB reboot bootloader and press enter. The Moto E is rebooted, and here is the bootloader menu. Yeah, it is the fastboot flash mode. Now to change the image you have to download this logo file. I will put this file in the description of this video. Now extract this file here. This is logo.bin. Now on the command window type fastboot flash logo logo.bin and then enter. Here it finished. Now on the phone it is flash logo. Now tap the power, this volume up key. Now here on the boot you can see that the warning logo disappears and phone doesn't show any warning message on boot up screen. So by the help of this couple of steps, unlocking bootloader, flashing TWRP recovery, installing zips, and finally flashing logo, I successfully root my Moto E. So it is very easy to root Moto E, and there is no problem in rooting the phone. Again, I will check the root status of the phone. Tap check now, and here you can see that the status rooted. So it is very easy to root Moto E. Links of the command XDA pages and the file used in this process are in the description of this video. This completed the routing of Moto E. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. The subscription link is shown on your screen. For more videos on Moto E like teardown, performance and more, keep watching BCD Tech. Don't forget to watch our this video that is on locking bootloader and retaining warranty on Moto E after routing. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye.